Manchester Storm making their first visit to Spectrum, and Flames open with a long Jordan Rowley rush that ends with him just missing on a Cruz Reddick goal mouth feed. Storm don't miss on their opportunity, though, when a turnover deep in home territory is collected by Tyson Fawcett, who takes it straight to the net and slips it through for their opener. Another giveaway presents the visitors another in-close chance, but Travis Fullerton gets a pad down to prevent scoring damage. A Flames power play tries to level in the back half of the period, but Matt Ginn is alert to a tricky Jamie Crystal deflection. As the period winds down, Fullerton is on top of a long Storm blast to ensure the break would commence, with his side still just a goal adrift. Second, Eric Lindhagen does most of the heavy lifting, then completes a pass to Owen Griffiths, but he's turned aside by Ginn. At 27-18, Spectrum's men pull even on what looks like a broken play. Ian Waters is wide on the tap-in, but John Dunbar picks up the leftovers and finds Cruz Reddick on the doorstep. On the same shift, they just missed the go-ahead marker on a similar-looking pass from behind the goal line, but Ginn is square to the chance. Flames keep the pressure up with a shot that is stopped, and an immediate Storm giveaway is collected by Rowley, who plays give-and-go with Waters, but they can't complete the sequence. Just before period close, a Storm power play misses the lead when they retain the blue line, then find space for a wide-open, close-range one-timer, but Fullerton gets just enough. On the attack after period restart, Joshua Waller sets up a Cam Brace opportunity that leaves a big rebound, but Brett Wilson can't find the handle. They follow that up when Jamie Crooks takes a short Reddick feed and tries high from a tight angle, but Ginn is there for that 1-2. As the third closes in on halfway, Storm take the lead for good with the extra man when Dallas Earhart fakes shots and spots Jared Olin, who finds space through Fullerton for the 2-1 edge. A couple of minutes later, Flames lose possession at mid-ice, and Cameron Critchlow turns it into a long drive, the rebound of which is promptly deposited by Kyle Hope. A late effort to draw a little closer sits near the line after a water shot, but ultimately it stays out, and the evening ends on a 3-1 Flames defeat.